everyone. So this is how my living room looks like right now. It's really a mess because of this boy. And now he's going to help me clean. What I'm gonna do first is fold the last batch of clothes that I washed yesterday and then put them away and then start cleaning the rest or picking up all the mess on the floor. I think my son is going to help me do that.